Here's an example of a yard that was just sodded 3 weeks ago. The sod is under severe heat stress. See the nice green lawns next door? But this brand new sod has experienced severe heat stress in most places, to the point where it sat in the pallet for a long time, 4 to 6 days in the summertime temperatures, it literally cooked the inner pieces 5-6 rows down and thinned the grass out so much, to the point where the homeowners asked me, what's wrong with my new sod? And I've expressed, if we look down, and again, yes, this is brand new sod. It hasn't even rooted, as one can see. And there's only my pen. There's only a few leaf blades of green in between. 18% of the piece of sod is actually there and alive. And that is basically throughout the whole yard. Again, here's another part by the back shed. You can see the grass. There's my foot. And this is unacceptable. But this is typically what is thrown down by a lot of common sod companies, getting rid of older sod that sat on the pallet for too long. And they commonly just tell the homeowner, water it in and it'll come back. 3-4 months later, it doesn't come back, and homeowners are really frustrated. You see, again. As we walk up towards the front of the house, we'll see how the grass looks a whole lot different. More of the same. At least the competitive company used the best sod for the front of the house. As we're approaching the front, it gets real bad again. Extremely bad. And that's all new sod. That's a 10 by 5 foot area we're looking at. And all of a sudden, phases into the new front yard. Not as much death at all in this grass as there is as we looked at the sections here. This is why I recommend, if you use Nelson's Pest Control, to sod your lawn. If we come across sod that's too hot like this, we won't even put it down. We'll throw it in the garbage and tell you we'll have to come back another day and finish. Because this is truly what I would describe as unacceptable for a homeowner that had to pay between $2,000 and $3,000 to have their yard sodded with new dead grass. Thank you, and hope this was informative. NelsonsPestControl.com.